Walter Piemann. Walter Piemann, born November 14, 1926, is an Austrian sprint canoeist who competed in the late 1940s and early 1950s. He won two medals at the ICF Canoe Sprint World Championships with a silver Caymanis 4-1000m 1948 and a bronze Caymanis 4-10000m 1950. Piemann also competed at the 1948 Summer Olympics in London, finishing 8th in the Caymanis 1-1000m and 9th in the Caymanis 2-10000m events.